A little frustration, I think, settling in for Columbus, not getting the looks that they want, not getting shots on net.
Look out, right on into a backhand, and they'll slam it home. Danforth with a pretty setup. And the Blue Jackets have cut Washington's lead in half.
That is the first sign of speed getting behind the Capitals' defense that we've seen from Columbus in this hockey game. Danforth makes a great play. He's a good skater. He gets involved. Watch the play. The alley-oop gets it past McMichael, who's playing D along with Orlov. And then it's a nice pass across to Robinson, who puts it into the empty net. Robinson, tremendous speed. Crafty backhand there by Danforth, making that backhand pass that goes through the paint. I thought Sammy might have got a piece of that with his stick had he laid over the paddle. It gets across the paint, and Robinson makes it a 2-1 hockey game.